There was once an ancient line of action figures who created a magical power source that would allow humans to keep their favorite childhood memories of their toys. This ancient power source is known as the Hypercore. Today, these tiny devices are hidden throughout kids' rooms all around the world. A young boy and his older brother were gifted two action figures, Yippee! Max Ammo and a special edition figure, Max Damage. The young boy played many hours with Max Ammo and loved him as a toy. But his older brother kept the Max Damage special edition in the box as a collector's item. This caused Max Damage to feel alone and unloved, waiting for the day he would also be played with. Max Damage became envious of Max Ammo. He devised a plan, a way to relinquish the memories of the boy by wiping out all Hypercores. Alas, his plan didn't turn out how he had hoped. When trying to destroy the first Hypercore, he was struck by a surge of power. The process corrupted Max Damage, turning him dark and twisted. He then took on a new moniker, Major Evil. Max Ammo and his defense corps made it their duty to protect the Hypercores. Increasingly hungry for more energy, Major Evil used his new powers to gain control over other toys, who became his minions. And so the first Hyper War began and escalated quickly between Max Ammo and Major Evil. But it all came to an end when Max Ammo unhinged Major Evil, making him a non-refundable toy. The war was won, and Major Evil wasn't to be seen again. Many peaceful years have passed. Now Max Ammo can finally look forward to his retirement.
With you, Maxie. You might sell for a pretty penny on a garage sale.
It's over, Major Evil. Surrender.
Why should I?
Give me your hand.
Here.
I think he got the hand thing wrong.
Don't worry. He's in Sir Ferdinand's territory.
Good boy.
I can't watch this.
It looks like Major Evil found someone who'll play with him after all.
And so, once again, Max Ammo has bested Major Evil and his minions to protect the Hypercores from all evil. But be vigilant, for there may be other toys who seek its incredible power.